Actually, around the same time period, my husband and I, my now husband and I, were sitting around our apartment in Toronto, in Little Italy, and we were just kind of changing the stations, doing things you do when you don't have babies, watching television. And there was a show on, and it was a documentary about a very inspiring little girl, and her name was Eve, and she had been diagnosed with HIV, AIDS, in Australia. And the story of her and her mother's journey through that diagnosis and pending fate was a very emotional watch for us, and Rain and I both took that story away with us. It really touched us, and I wrote this next song about Eve, who did die in her mother's arms.
Run the way you did it, it's over. Thank you.